here and numbers. Now, let's play together. Miss Ines will ask Miss Tina. Okay, let's we put the Lego inside the circle here. Okay, let's we put 4 Lego. Let's we counting together. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Nah, I have 4 Legos. And this next will ask Miss Tina. Miss Tina, there is still empty in the circle. So to become 4, you need to put how many Legos here and how many Legos here to become 4, Miss Tina?
I think we should put 2 Legos inside this circle. Okay, let's put together, friends, and help us counting. Okay,
okay.
We put 1, 2.
Okay, and then there's still empty. How many, Miss Tina? We put the Legos here.
Okay, we should put 2 Legos here. So let's help Miss Tina counting again, okay? 1, 2.
Yay! You can see here, friends. Nah, after we put the Legos here, Miss Ines and Miss Tina already have the numbers. So I want you to find the numbers, okay? Okay, friends, let's we count how many Legos here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Which one is number 4? Miss Tina, can you get number 4?
I think this is number 4, Miss Ines.
Yay!
I will put this.
You can
this.
Put it here. Okay. And how about this one? Let's we count. 1, 2. Can you get number 2?
The yellow one is number 2.
Okay.
I will put it here.
Okay. And this one. Let's counting again. 1, 2. Which one number 2, Miss Tina?
This one, Miss Ines.
You can put it here. Okay. And this one, you can put it here.
Okay.
Okay. So, friends, 2 and 2, it becomes 4.
Okay, friends. Next, Miss Tina will put 5 Legos in this circle. Let's we count together.
Yay!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, friends. Now Miss Tina will ask Miss Ines how many Legos Miss Ines should put on this circle and on the circle to become 5.
Yes, I think I have to put 2 Legos here. Okay, let's we count the Legos. 1, 2. And here is 3 Legos. 1, 2.
Can you count how many Legos on this circle?
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay. Now, Miss Ines, choose number 5. Which one is number 5, Miss Ines?
This is number 5.
Yay.
I could hear you, Miss Ines.
Okay. And friends, now let's count together with Miss Ines. How many Lego in this circle?
Okay. 1, 2.
Okay, Miss Ines, choose again. Which one is number 2?
Number 2 is this one. I think it's number 2.
Okay.
Okay. And in this circle, let's we come together. 1, 2, 3. 3 Legos. And the number 3 is here. This one number 3.
Okay friends, so now we know that 2 and 3 become 5.
Yay! Thank you Miss Gina for helping Miss Gina.
You're welcome Miss Gina.
So friends, I want you to also play at home like Miss